Hello guys, this is Marvel Minutes. In this video, I'm going to show you Niagara Falls. And there are many views that we can visit Niagara Falls. But in this video, I'm going to show you Terrapin point of view. And other views that we can visit Niagara Falls, I will show you in other videos. For that, you just need to subscribe our channel for instant notification. In Terrapin point, we can visit the Horseshoe Falls. Terrapin point is the very closest point to visit Horseshoe Falls. I will show you the falls in morning and the night. In the night, it is full of lightings and colorful lights. It is very awesome. This video is very, very awesome. Don't skip this video. And let's go into the video. Terrapin point of view is in the Goat Island. You may think, why they named Goat Island? You may think that there will be more goat in the Goat Island, but it's not. In the 1800s, people came to visit Niagara Falls, but that time there was a big flood came. Every different species of animals died, but a single species of animal came out. It's a goat. From that day, they named Goat Island to the island. It's cool, right? The water is very, very pure and it looks like a blue color, and I like it. The crest line of the Horseshoe Fall is, in feet it is 2500 and in meter it is 762. The height of the Horseshoe Fall is, in feet it is 167 and in meter it is 51. In summer daytime flow of the Niagara Falls, in gallon per second is 675,000. In liter per second is 2,555,150. Too much of water is flowing on Niagara Falls. I will also upload the video of going in the ship in Niagara Falls. Wait for it. The other side is the Canada. In the middle, it is Niagara River, and this side, this land, is the US. The Niagara River is the border of two countries. It is US and the Canada. I am in the border of US. If I need to go to Canada, I need a passport and visa. Thank you. The Niagara Falls is very, very awesome. If you got a chance to visit Niagara Falls in your lifetime, you should visit the Niagara Falls. If you want to see more views of Niagara Falls, I will upload it soon. For that, you just need to subscribe our channel. I think you may like this video. If you like this video, smash the like button, share to your friends and families, and subscribe my channel.